I'm on day 5 without a caramel macchiato, and I'm substituting it with protein shakes, and let me tell you, it's a struggle, but we're doing it. Hey guys, so it's Savannah, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a actually monumental, or is it monumental? I wouldn't say monumental. It is a first on this channel. It is something I have never done before. Today I am doing my very first try-on haul video for you guys. You guys have been asking me to do haul videos for a long, long time now, and I just have never done them. I don't really know why, I just have never seen myself as being like a beauty fashion YouTuber, because honestly you guys, my fashion sense, like my fashion taste is like homeless with like my hair and makeup done. Like that's typically how I go out. It's typically what I wear. I choose comfort over anything else on a 99.9% basis, unless I'm like going out or I'm being forced to like actually look like a human being for once in my life. So that's why I've never really done like a haul video, just because fashion is like not my thing. Like I don't know fashion. Like I know how to lip sync. I know how to flip my hair. I don't know what clothes look good with what. But you guys have been asking for this video for a while now, and I'm really, really excited to show you guys the pieces that I got. They're all from a website called Zaful. I will have them in the description box below, along with all the pieces of clothing I'm going to be showing you today. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of Zaful. They're a website that is pretty popular on YouTube when it comes to haul videos and things like that. I know a lot of other YouTubers have done hauls on their items of clothing and their stuff, and in general, I'm going to be straight up with you guys. When I first saw the website, I was like, there's no way an article of clothing for that price will be like quality or good quality, at least, you know? I will be the first to admit, I was so wrong. I was so, so wrong. Their prices, you guys, beat anything in this world. Like, their prices are insane for what you're getting and the quality of clothing that you're getting. A lot of the items that I'm going to be showing you guys today are things that I have featured in my videos before. You guys have actually asked about where a couple of these items are from, and so I'm going to be showing you guys today. I feel like I've been talking a lot, so we're just going to go into the video now, but I just wanted to kind of, like, brief you guys on what this video is and what it's about. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, follow me on all my social media, and let me know if you want more hauls in the future. So let's just get started. So we're gonna start with these two tank tops that I have been living in. I've seen these on Twitter a lot, and I've always wondered where to get them. And so then when I saw them on Zaful's website, I was like, I am for sure getting these. And I have been, obviously I got them in white and black because these are literally the only colors that I live in. So this is what the first one looks like. As you can see, it's just like this little cropped tank top. It's super cute and it's really flattering. I like to wear these with like leggings and like a zip up, or leggings and just like some sort of sweatshirt. So I got the black one, it looks like this, and then I got the white one. Both super cute, both really comfortable. My comfortability test when it comes to clothes is like, can I sleep in them? Like, can I sleep in them if I had to? And I've slept in these before. Like, they're also like very dressed up or dressed down. Like, I literally can sleep in these, or I can like throw on like leggings and like look kind of cute with it. So yeah, just to give you another look, you got the white one and you got the black one. I've worn the black one a lot, and I've actually gotten a lot of compliments on these. This next top is like a really fun one that I don't have anything like it in my closet, which is also a pattern in this haul video. Like, I tried to pick things and get things that I wouldn't typically wear, or that I don't have a lot of, other than those tank tops, just because I have a lot of little like crop tank tops. But anyways, so this is a white shirt. It looks like this. As you can tell, it has like these long strings, and you just like wrap them around and like tie it in whichever way you would want. Obviously, when you see it like this, it's very confusing, and like I would get confused if I was just looking at it. So as you can tell how I'm wearing it, that's what it looks like, and it's super cute. I really like it, and the material is really nice. It's just like this thick cotton, and it just, I don't know, it's cute. It reminds me of just like spring break and summer, and I know we're moving into like November and December, but this is definitely going to be something I'm wearing like come spring and summer. I'm already talking about spring and summer, and it's like November what, 10th? Dope. So this next shirt I just think is so fun, and like I don't have a color like this in my closet. I don't have a piece of clothing like this in my closet, which is why I was like, I have to get it. It's just like this fun little like red tube top, and like I said, I just really like the color of it. It just like pops. All right, this next shirt is probably my favorite thing that I got from Zaful, and it is this shirt that I wore in my singing love songs to my friends prank call video. I will have that linked in the description. If you have not seen that yet, you should definitely go check it out. I wore this shirt that says baby girl, and I love it. I think it's so cute, and I just love that saying, like baby girl. Like, I think that's just like so, I just think it's really cute. It is like a t-shirt like this, so you could wear it like this. Like, I'll show you guys the two ways that you can wear it. Could wear it just as a t-shirt, or I like to tie it. I think it just looks really cute. And also, just as a note for all the things that I'm going to be showing you, most of them are either in a size medium or they were one size fits all. So this I got in a size medium, and as you can tell, if you tie it, it does go like kind of short, which is why I like to wear like high-waisted leggings with them. I wear high-waisted leggings like every day in general. When like it comes to like cropped tank tops and t-shirts, I like to wear high-waisted leggings just because it makes me feel like I'm more just like I'm set, like I'm good, like nothing's going anywhere. That sounds really weird. I'm not like, okay, whatever, you get what I'm saying. The material is just this, it's like so soft. This This next item is just a bodysuit. I got two bodysuits from Zaful. This is the first one, and it's just like this knit woven. Knit fabric. It looks like this. It's just nice and like stretchy and thick, which I really like. It has the red and white on like the arm straps. I want to say this color is black. This color I feel like could pass for a navy blue or a black. I'm honestly like not 100% sure. But I'm pretty sure it's black, and it's just this cute little bodysuit, and it looks like really small right there. This is a size medium. I'm gonna be pairing it with just a pair of sweatpants, so just you guys can see it, because it would look weird if I put this with leggings on. I love bodysuits and just like joggers that like go up a little bit, and just like either tennis shoes. Like I said, I don't really know fashion, so like if you know fashion and you're like, Savannah, like what are you talking about? I don't know. Okay, so then this next shirt is this like off the shoulder cropped purple shirt. I really liked this color. Like I said, I don't have a color like this in my closet. I'll put it up to the screen so you can see it. It's also like that kind of same stretchy material. I'd probably pair this with like an oversized denim jacket, just either like around your shoulders or just like wearing it in general, and then like high-waisted jeans or leggings or something like that. I don't know, high-waisted is like my thing. I know that that one comes in a lot of different colors too. I know it comes in like white and black. I think it comes in yellow, it comes in that purple, and I think it comes in red and maybe some other colors, I'm not sure. All right, now I think that's all like the shirts and things I got. I'm gonna move on to like the sweaters and sweatshirts and things like that. So this first one I'm obsessed with. This gives me like very Free People vibes, like very Urban Outfitters Free People vibes, and it is just this black cropped sweater, and it has like this cool detailing on the neckline, just like this knitted material, and it's super comfortable. Like I said, it's like just super warm and cozy and comfortable. It's not itchy, it's super soft. I got the black color. I think it comes in other colors as well, and I'm pretty sure this was a one size fits all, and like the cuffs on the arms also have that same detailing. I really really like that. This next one that I got because I really like the color of it. I just don't have a color like this in my closet, and it's just cropped baby blue sweater. It's like a spandex stretchy material. It's really comfortable. I would either wear this like around the house, just lounging, maybe like editing, or if I was like running errands, or you can even wear this to like the gym if you wanted to, just because it has like that cute cut to go with that. But it's just like super stretchy and super cute, and I'm really really happy that I got this one. Okay, then I got another bodysuit. This is just this white bodysuit. It's off the shoulder. I don't have any like white long sleeve bodysuits, and this one is off the shoulder, which I think is really cute. It just goes like this all the way down. Really soft material. Got this in a medium. I would probably wear this with like high-waisted jeans, like light washed, or you could actually do dark wash or black. Honestly, you could really wear this with whatever. That's a great thing about white and black, like they literally go with everything. This next one is just a black cropped hoodie, and I've worn this to the gym a couple times and I love it. You can always pair these types of clothing items with like anything you want. I've seen a lot of people been wearing these recently, which is why I got one, because I was like, I'm gonna follow the trend, but I think the trend is over, but it's still really cute. It's one of those hoodies that like, I'm gonna try it on so you guys can see it, but it's just one of those hoodies that is kind of cut in the front. Like I said, I've seen a lot of people wear these. I know that this one comes in a lot of different colors. It comes in black, I think it comes in red. I'm not exactly sure, but I got the white just because I don't have like a lot of white sweatshirts, and this isn't really necessarily a sweatshirt, but I just think it's really dope, and I really like to pair them with those two tank tops that I showed you guys in the beginning. I'll show you guys when I put it all on. So I got this sweatshirt because I was on Instagram probably a couple days before I went on Zaful to get all of this stuff, and I saw this Shadow Hill brand, and I saw their Instagram. I thought it was super cute. I thought their clothes were super cute, and then I went on Zaful and I saw that they had a Shadow Hill sweatshirt, and so that's why I got it. I don't have any of the clothing items that have like this color, orangey yellow color, and it's just really really soft. This is a size large because I just like my sweatshirts oversized. It just says Shadow Hill right there, and on the back it has all of this. Super cute. I've worn this a couple times and it keeps me so warm. So the last item I'm going to be showing you guys is the one that I got the most questions about in my video where I did my last songs that'll put you in your feelings video. I wore this sweatshirt and you guys went crazy over it. I've also worn it in an Instagram live and you guys loved it. It is just this camouflaged hoodie. You guys, I am obsessed with this hoodie. Like, this is not a hoodie that I would wear to like keep myself warm at night. Like, this is kind of like a lightweight hoodie, but I love that about it because I can wear it during the day because I live in California, so it like doesn't really get that cold. But I also just love how it's like baggy and cute, super super cute and comfortable, and it's just, I just love it. All right, you guys, that was the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. All of the links to the products that I got will be in the description box below. Definitely go check out Zaful if you want to go check out some of these products or just any of the other ones that they have. As always, all my links are going to be at the end of this video in the description box below. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name's Savannah. I make videos 3 days a week, Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday. You should subscribe, join the family. I love you guys so much, and I'll be back in a couple days with a brand new video. Bye guys.